And the next day, when the big round sun was high in the heavens, little Bobby Chipmunk could hardly believe his eyes, because there across Farmer Brown's meadows he saw little Molly Cottontail. A chipmunk and a rabbit. Say, I wonder how this comes out. But the faster he ran across the ground, the faster she went hippity-hop, hippity-hop, hippity-hop. Fred, stop it.
Ouch.
Sorry. But once more and you get the works right there.
Can't you read anything but bedtime stories?
I've read you everything 4 times. Except one certain item.
What?
Well, I didn't want to upset you. You're not well yet, you know.
Let me see.
I'll read it. Where is it? Oh. Here. Sailing for San Francisco on the Mahoya Maru was Mr. Gary Willis and his attractive wife of... Look how they spell Philadelphia. F-F-I-L. Well, anyway, let's see now. Way across the meadow... Come on, Fred, shake out of it. Way across the meadow, as old Daddy Sun was setting behind the purple hills, little Molly Cottontail went hippity-hop, 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 hip... Fred?
What, Lily?
You big cheese.
Rumford or Gorgonzola?
Me come again. Beep, beep!